Howdy diddly do, we're back. And we need a back claw. That one. There might be more traps, be careful. Na 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 na. Okay, there's only two of them now. Curious.
Waste no more of our time. Restore him. Now!
Oh, what the hell not?
I'm not doing this for you.
I hate these things.
Why?
I told you, I'm no killer.
And you think that means there's no blood on your hands?
Miss, daughter.
Oh, he looks horrible.
Traitor.
There might be Lazarus chemicals remaining.
No. Not like him. You should have let him die.
Rish kills for his cause. I never will.
Stubborn. Stupid fool. It's why she loved you.
Well, shit.
Necessary arrangements, sir.
Thank you.
Sir, if I may, police reports suggest that the rebel faction is abandoning Gotham in droves. Ra's, meanwhile, will be recuperating for some time. You averted war.
There he is.
Please. Car. Where does this go? I don't think I've been down here.
Get out of here!
Oh well, let's see what to do, what to do, what to do.
The bat creature's in hiding. When it emerges, I'll be ready.
We'll continue with the main quest. Oh, we're here. No, go back in, you. Right.
Near the clock tower. Batman's in pursuit. They need reinforcements.
Just one thing after another. More distractions.
All
This place is very, very well guarded. Oops. Ah.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Yeah. To hell with you guys, I'm out of here.
Have captured Stag's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others. Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stag is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza. You can collect it from there.
Cool. Is that Wayne Manor in the background?
Thank you.
gotta say that it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long.
Okay, I think this is the tallest building in Gotham. Ooh, look at all those gadgets. Remote hacking device. Cool.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
You know what I love about firefighters? They run towards the danger.
Is locked from inside. If I can look. Gate the control panel. To bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Bloody drones.
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them. Target the soldier controlling the drone. I need to get closer.
The onboard CPU creates a unique and unhackable network. This device is the only thing that can pass control information back.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
Technology.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
Proteins.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
Oh.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
We might find a place for visitors.
Yeah, poor Nyssa. Whatever her name was.
We believe to be blessed with the clarity of vision necessary to see the impact of many
years. I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
So we can't go through there.
Fingerprints not recognized. Access denied.
The maintenance hatch to the lower level could provide access to the rest of the airship.
Yes, it could. Whee! That was fun. Ah, I see. Oh, that's just a Riddler trophy. I mean, okay, whatever. Will this work? Yes, I am Batman. More bloody Riddler. And that's how it's done. Oof, blimey.
I've been waiting for a shot at you, Batman. Come on, I'll cut you.
Elements.
Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you.
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high you go before you tell us.
Please.
We will find them. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
He can't have them. They're mine.
Correction. We're yours. Soon they'll be scarecrows, and you'll be dead. You just needed to say how many pieces get buried.
There's probably an easier way to do this, but... Okay, that was easy. Easier.
Batman! Oh, thank God you're here!
Chill.
I need to speak to Stack first. He's my only lead to finding Scarecrow. I need to speak to Stack first.
So
he's my
is
only
Stack?
Lead to finding Scarecrow.
All of these men are incapacitated? Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon?
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bats?
What the deuce? Ooh. Oh, we can beat up. Cool.
Target is secured. We're bringing him to Arc 2. Over.
Batman! No!
Quiet! Wave goodbye. That's the last time you'll see him.
These access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice. Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be defended by automated gun turrets. There's a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Really, Bats? I could feel you losing control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Well, okay then. Oh, so what does this do? So I start there, I go through here. We'll lock that one. Yeah, I think that will work. Carbohydrates. And I really should end this episode here, which I will, because we're out of time. So make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye.